Hello mga parts, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're going to set up the Maki Pro FX 6B3 USB interface for live streaming by using OBS Studio. Okay, let's start.